by the way. Oh, if you're peckish, just let me know. I can... Oh, sorry. You know, I'm still a little worried about how B is doing.
There's no stopping you once you're concerned about someone, huh? Hmm? There's a...
B?
Oh, hi, Noelle.
So, did you get a date with Quinn?
I barely want to talk about it. I hadn't even given him the Mondstadt grilled fish when he muttered something about not having an appetite and not wanting to eat. I can't force him to eat, can I? Looks like I'll just have to try to ask him out some other time.
I must apologize. Next time, I'll help you find a much better gift.
No need. It should be me apologizing. I was worried and dumped everything on you. It's obvious, thinking about it now. Noelle can't be good at everything. Oh. It's okay. This isn't your fault. I don't blame you. I have to get going.
Oh, please. Take care. I'm fine. It's just... I feel bad. You're not wrong. But if I give up so easily, then the next time someone needs help, I'll mess up again. I may not know much about this sort of thing, but at the very least, I should try to learn something about it. I'm going to the Knights of Favonia's library. There must be some guidance there on the subject of love. The next time I encounter a situation like this, I'll be able to help.
Can Noelle really handle a subject as big as love by herself? We should head to the library and see how she's doing.
Since you've already noticed, I guess I can let you lend a hand. Ah, so that's how it works. When you meet the person who inspires your affections, you have to find a way to do things together with them. Even if not old enough to drink, one should still learn to discuss the different qualities of wine. I see. So you need to know how to make yourself interesting to draw people's attention. Sorry, I didn't see you there. I was deep in concentration. I borrowed every book on love from the library that I could find. When I finished reading them, I'll finally be able to give to... Well, let's see. For example, Vera's Melancholy, Heart of Clear Springs. Well, all of them contain detailed records of the experience of love. As a maid, my experience leaves a lot to be desired. So I found the quickest way was to take examples from the classics. There's also A Guide to Tavern Chat and Shortcuts to Love. These are much more practical in nature. And of course, there are even books that focus on theories of love. And then there's this one. This book's about... No, nothing! This book... Let's look at another one. So this book is about... Looks like I still...